LDInk is a student-run business where we go places and print shirts off manhole covers or cool things you find like just in the streets.
I thought it was actually really fun to look around and be like, oh wow, now that I look at it, this place is actually really beautiful.
We've formed 6 different departments. We have business, film department, which created a documentary and a commercial. We have a secretary, budget and finance, graphic design, created logos and 3D printed a stamp that we can stamp on all of the items.
I feel like it's such a great opportunity because not a lot of kids get to do this. You get to learn so much because you get to start your own business and work with a lot of different elements.
Just walking downtown, seeing the city in a new light, I think the students realized that La Crosse offers so much, they can bring a new aspect of what La Crosse is to the rest of the world.